I didn't realize they were making you the head of the McGalloway clan, but I've often answered that the name McGalloway, as well as McGillery and Gillihooly and McGillicuddy. So if you become the head of the clan, I'll be right there with you for
You'll
as long
be welcome.
As I last.
You'll be welcome, James. And
okay.
As I say, there's a vacancy to be the chief of Clan Galloway. And I live in Galloway, my ancestral home. In fact, I'm
you obviously have to have come from there because you've got the name.
Yes, and as there's a vacancy, can you think of a better chief of the Clan Galloway, James?
No, yeah. Well, anyway,
I'll put them on the map. I'll make them famous across the world. People will be buying Galloway tartans everywhere across the globe. James, thank you very much indeed for that call. Apparently, what you need to do is stand on a hill, put out a general call for all the Galloways that are interested in the election to come and stand with you on that hill. And by acclamation, you can get that gig. And I really fancy it. I really could market the Galloway clan, which is not a famous clan, by the way. I really could market that. I'm working with my friend, our editor, Ron Mackay, on a remarkable documentary to do with my antecedents. I'm not going to tell you anymore, not least because it was probably on the wrong side of the blanket. But you'll be pretty startled when you learn who I am actually descended from, and not all that far back in history. Ron, am I giving away too much? I better shut up now about that.